Steve Dotto here. How the heck you doing this fine day? Me? I am wide-eyed in wonder yet again at what happens in the world of social media, how we engage in one channel and all of a sudden everything changes in all of the other channels. What are you talking about, Steve? I'm talking about Blab. I've been using Blab a lot for the past few weeks, the social conferencing tool. You've seen demos on it if you follow the channel, and it has changed everything for me in Twitter. How can Blab be changing things in Twitter? Well, that's the way these things tend to work. The reason Twitter is changing for me is because Blab uses Twitter as kind of a crowdsourcing call to action to bring people in to Blab. So you're tweeting out constantly when you're in a Blab. Now, Twitter has always been one of the social networks which I haven't really concentrated on as much as I should. Don't blame me. There's just too much to do, and I think that my YouTube channel is the most important thing for my business, so I spend my energy there and kind of let Twitter do its own thing. But all of a sudden, I'm getting tweeted to death. There are so many tweets about me and my followers are going up on Twitter, and I recognize that I need to engage more on Twitter. I've always recognized that on one level, but I've never done anything about it. Anyways, to make a long story even longer, fortunately, at the same time as this new explosion of activity on Twitter happens, along comes a better tool for me to manage my Twitter account. I think if I'd had this tool earlier on, I might have been a little bit more engaged in Twitter. The tool is AgoraPulse. Now, it does several things. It allows us to manage multiple different social media channels. It does a great job on Facebook. It does a great job on Instagram. But for me, Twitter is the key. I'm going to show you how it fits in the Twitter universe and why it's relevant today, because they've just released a mobile app. Perfect timing. Let's take a look at the AgoraPulse mobile app and how it might make you far more efficient in the world of social media than ever before today on Dotto Tech. I have shown you AgoraPulse in the past. It's an application that I quite like. What it does is it's almost like an email application that allows you to manage all of your different communications in Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram as though they were emails. And so it's got this nice email interface on the desktop. But I'm not going to show you it on the desktop today because it's a good tool on the desktop, but it wasn't life-changing for me on the desktop. It may be semi-life-changing for me in mobile. They've released an iOS and an Android app. They both work very well, and I am pleasantly surprised with how they are changing how I'm using Twitter. Let me show you. And I'm sorry to make this one specifically about Twitter, because this app does work very well as far as Facebook, and it also does a great job for you in Instagram. But for me, the key is Twitter, because that's the one that I didn't do a good job covering. Now, all of the desktop apps for Twitter, or the phone apps for Twitter, have worked quite well for me, but they haven't had some of the nice features that I've found here in AgoraPulse. At least I haven't discovered them. Here's what happens. Let me first of all, I open up AgoraPulse, and you can see I have three different channels set up. This is mirrored exactly on our desktop. I have Facebook, I have Twitter, and I have Instagram. And you can see there's tons of traffic on Twitter. I'm still 99 messages behind, even though I've been working hard, or more than 99 behind, even though I've been working hard to catch up. That's because there's so much activity happening on Twitter for me right now, because I'm doing a lot on Blab. And a lot of these are just repeated messages that I really don't have to deal with. But finding the real messages in all of the noise of all of those repeated messages is becoming a bigger challenge. And I think if you've been playing at all on Blab, you know what I'm talking about. So here's the beauty, and here's how this app is starting to work for me. It's really designed almost like an email interface, but for in this case, Twitter. So here I've got Amy over at Savvy Sexy Social. She mentioned me in a tweet. Now, I should thank her for that. I should retweet this. I should in some way acknowledge a tweet that goes out to promote me doing a speaking engagement. So now with this interface, I can go in, I can tap on it, I can do a quick reply. And I often take advantage of the voice recognition in both the Android and the iOS version. So I'm saying, I'm looking forward to hearing you guys as well as speaking myself, ! There we go. And there it is. It's been sent. Now, here's the cool thing. When I go back into the inbox, it now changes the color of that post and allows me to know that I've dealt with it. If there are other posts that I can just acknowledge, and for example, if we scroll down a little bit, we'll find a whole bunch of repeated posts, because whenever I'm on Blab, people send the same thing out over and over again. So if I find a series of, there we go, the power behind. Here it is. I was on a blab. So these are all people just basically repeating the broadcast tweet to promote the blab that was going on. So I actually don't have to respond to every one of these, but they are in my inbox. I can now quickly go through them all and just check them off like this. And that way they've been addressed and dealt with as far as it's concerned. And I am not missing any important ones that I should actually have to respond to. So I'm basically clearing out my inbox by doing this. So isn't that a nice way to continuously stay on top of things? It's quick, it's effective, and it's clear as far as what I've dealt with and what I haven't dealt with. But occasionally, there are going to be other ones that I need to deal with, but perhaps I don't have to deal with it myself. AgoraPulse is designed to support a team, and I've got now a person that's working with me on a lot of my social content and a lot of my social media. So let's say that I wanted her to deal with this particular tweet here and maybe respond to the person or do a follow-up on it, or maybe she's working in my account and she sees something that really should come to my attention. This is one thing I absolutely love about this app now, is I can assign it just by tapping here. Up comes the ability to assign it to one of my team members. So I can ask Jen to deal with this and assign it to her. Now she's going to get notification in AgoraPulse that it's been assigned to her. So it's being flagged as important in her inbox. So now she will deal with that. Isn't that a terrific way to deal with this? So we can now blast through a much higher volume of tweets because I can go through and compartmentalize everything that just needs to kind of be audited. I can respond very quickly and very effectively to things that need to be responded to, and I can assign things that should be done by somebody else. And the beauty here is this is on our mobile app. So I can literally take 5 minutes. I don't have to be on my desktop computer. I can be sitting waiting for an appointment. And this is stuff that I can do now in the fringe time, catching up a little bit without actually having to spend time going into and getting in the mindset of dealing with Twitter. But I can deal with it in the flow of the day. I've got 5 minutes sitting there waiting for somebody, waiting for a call to happen. I'm on my phone, just open AgoraPulse, and I can quickly deal with a variety of messages quickly, effectively, and easily. I know we are always interested in how much does it cost. There is a 2-week free trial that allows you to try it out on 2 accounts each of Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And if you decide that it's an ongoing product that is going to work for you, their pricing is right in the same range as other social media dashboards. For a single Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram account, it's $30 a month and $50 a month for 2 accounts, for two accounts in each of those spaces. And as is usual, if you buy on an annual basis, you get a discount on that as well. I hope you found today's video to be useful. There's 3 ways to stay in touch with us here on Dotto Tech. The first is please subscribe to our newsletter. The second is subscribe to this channel. That way you'll hear about all of our videos as they come down the pipe. And finally, I encourage you to take a look at our Patreon page. Dotto Tech is a community-funded channel supported by our patrons. And there are perks if you decide to become a patron of Dotto Tech. I encourage you to drop by our page and have a look. Until next time, I'm Steve Dotto. Have fun storming a castle.